Post-game interview tonight goes to Carter Newpower, who had an assist on a battle of a goal in the first period for North Iowa. Bulls got two leads tonight, but in this one, Granite City takes it 3-2 in a shootout. Carter, first of all, let's talk about that opening goal. You had an assist on it. Carson had the finish on it. How many chances were there at that one? It looked like three or four, and how did that one come about for you guys to get on the board first tonight?
Yeah, there were probably about four shots on net there. It just started off in the corner. Jonesy ripped the puck on the net. We just battled for it, and we got a lucky bounce there. And that's our game plan, just get pucks to the net, and we'll find the goal.
You guys were, you guys have lost games before. You guys have lost games at home before, but I've never heard the locker room that quiet after a loss tonight. Take us through the emotions in the locker room in the minutes right after this one.
Oh, yeah, it's a tough loss, you know, for especially the fans here at home. It's not fun to, you know, kind of let them down here, but got to have a short memory, get right back at it tomorrow. So
you got New Ulm coming up tomorrow. Nice to be able to turn right around and play another game.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it, so let's get right back at it.
Seemed like tonight you could tell what your group was aiming to do. You had the setup passes out front that just didn't have anybody there. Some shots that didn't hit the target, but you knew where the shots were aiming for. Just couldn't find somebody for the rebound on the back post. It seemed like there were some opportunities that just didn't get finished tonight, even though you could see them coming. Mm-hmm. Just couldn't get the extra man there to take care of them.
Yeah, we didn't really have the puck luck tonight. We were getting opportunities, but we just couldn't finish.
A couple of shootouts. So what's this weekend been like for you guys? I mean, every game, every moment of these games has been on the razor's edge. It's not very often you play in one shootout, let alone two in back-to-back nights.
Yeah, it's a different feeling here. We haven't played in a shootout or, as a matter of fact, overtime before these two games. So it's a little different, and we're getting used to it. So
got the game against New Ulm tomorrow, so another shot. You take on a team coming off an overtime loss themselves. Probably going to be a lot of emotion on the ice tomorrow in New Ulm.
Yeah, well, we'll just get right back at it tomorrow and focus on 2 points.
All right, Carter Newpower got himself a point tonight with an assist in the first period as the Bulls fall 3-2 in a shootout to Granite City. Carter, congratulations on the scoring chance there on the opener. Thanks for the time tonight.
Thank you.